Dahlin stick still laying in the Kings zone. Downey finds Kopitar, the breakout pass. Kopitar, left wing, plays it across through the crease out the other side. Downey down the boards, cut off by Skinner. Quick up from Buffalo. The pass escapes the grasp, but Thompson got it back, tracking it down despite the back check from Mikey Anderson.
What a pass to space there. Yeah. And then Thompson, 6'7", yes, he has the reach and the size, explosive legs, acceleration to get on that puck.
Oh, he was completely...
I thought he wasn't going to get it.
Same.
So Mikey Anderson chatting it up on the bench. A little smile there early on. So there's Thompson getting to the puck. Anderson just, he makes sure Thompson cannot cut in. Watch this. Watch him whip the stick. It's not a poke that time. It's more of a swing, and a swing at the right time.